sentence variety. Spice up your rhyme with a bit of sentence variety. Sentence variety, sentence variety. Spice up your rhyme with a bit of sentence variety. Switch up the start of sentences in a couple different ways. Simple as that, and you've got more engaging rhyme for your ear to read. Switch up the start of sentences in a couple different ways, so you could convey an array of different thoughts in your essays. Number one, nouns, a person, place, a thing like a goldfish or elephants, really anything. Number two, you got adjectives in their descriptive words like red or blue or green. For example, pretty birds. Number three, adverbs, kind of like adjectives that describe verbs or adjectives. Quickly moving on to number four, start with a reason like because, since, or you. Number five is a preposition that states location for you. Number six, try simile, which allows you to compare two different things using like or as, and add some flair. Number seven, use a gerund, a verb that ends in ing or a participle gerund acting like an adjective. And we finally arrive to an absolute phrase using noun, comma, and a verb that ends in ing. So as you can see, there are tons of ways to change up your sentences and your writing today.